Hello all and welcome back to more Borderlands 2, Captain Morgana and her pirate's booty. Me, I have Bam Bam Beatrix and trying to...
Professional pirate booty hunter.
Yeah. Let's see. Two easy pieces. We need to raid.
Arr.
Yar, yar, yar. That's the pirate cat. When the normal pirate is not enough. Full of pirate cat.
Oh, this is the caravan.
Oh, does that?
Oh, you knocked them over. They took only some damage. Man, for a machine they are very talkative.
One more dead. Another one. Just ram him in enough times. I'll do something.
Okay, let's see.
Man, I have 78 iridium.
Two easy pieces.
You're awesome. We're probably gonna kill each other later, but for now I can say.
Yeah, we called it. Whoa. Stop doing that. I need to sell stuff. My inventory is full.
Yeah.
I'm now called Toast.
But you didn't level up, did you?
I changed the... It's a mod.
Oh!
You forgot about that?
Yeah, I thought this changes with the level.
It would be more. It would be better, but it's not true.
Get your health and shields right here.
It's fine.
So... Everything. More skins unlocked.
Someone who might. His name is Herbert, and he lives out in the rust yards. Take that gift box over there. Hold on to that gift and don't give it to Herbert until I tell you to. Now go meet up with him. Off with you now.
Yes, Mama. Oh, I'm clipping through the engines of the craft. Ooh,
we can do
it.
You get all four pieces of the compass, I'll kill you and take it for myself. Wrong. Even once complete, the compass still needs to be taken to a very super secret location before it will reveal where Blade's treasure is buried. You can rest easy for now.
Yeah, after that, I will kill you.
Mm-hmm.
We can do the Hermit or we can go for the Just Desert or Desert Deserters.
Deserted the ship when Sandman attacked. Could you kill them, please? Deserters really bug me since I only have one rule on my ship. If you join, it's for life. That and no fatties. Sorry. I was supposed to be a joke. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, let's go for the deserters. Sounds like fun on the bun.
Just deserters for desert what?
Just deserts for the desert deserters.
Oh yeah, okay. just in the sense of lawful or right.
Yeah. For desserts, as in tasty cake.
Mm-hmm.
For dessert, as in because.
For basically for desert cowards.
Yeah.
Man,
if I could do such names. There's one more cyclist here, but I'm not really interested.
No.
More cyclists.
Splat. Turn around, big splat.
Guess we need to go this way. Huh?
Mm-hmm. On foot.
Foot.
Come on, nerds. What was that sound?
That's me transforming when I'm low health. Essentially, I get full health immediately.
Whoa. That sounds scary, man.
Yeah, it looks scary also.
Oh, that's you.
Rampage and fill the red bar!
Damn! Not now!
Oops. Let me help you.
There's one more.
You're fine.
Don't make this weird.
Don't make this weird.
Ew.
Burn.
Don't make this weird. Powerful weapon. Man, you're doing all the work.
Yeah, too much Shadow Warrior.
The sting of power.
Did I kill him?
I really miss Bowser's number 7 through 13.
7 through 13.
Ooh, a toilet! We didn't see a toilet for a long time.
Oh, that's bad.
Now we need to kill more of them. I mean, for this harpoon, I have such a big crosshair.
Yeah. Coming down. Whoop. Whoops.
Shut up.
I'm rising.
Indeed.
This way?
Now maybe swing around and then we get there.
Oh, it's this one.
Kind, kill!
Kind, kill! There are the enemies. Whee! Oh, enemies.
Indeed. Looks like we may have been here already.
Yeah, we were, but we also went to the different region.
Mm-hmm.
Strange.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Where is he? Ugh! You need to go all the way around, So much walking. Boy, ammo.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. A pleasure as always.
The only thing I spend money in this game.
Why does such a small lake have such a big current?
Because it's essentially it's always rising.
Mm-hmm.
And then you have probably somewhere a hole that just goes away.
Yeah, perhaps.
Here's the river that goes down, and here is essentially the source for the water. Not the source, yeah, it's source called, right?
Yeah, source, I think, yeah.
Because in my language we have a special name for the water source, essentially.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean water source, but from where the rivers and small currents essentially starts.
I know what you mean, yeah. I think it would be source, yes.
Yes. Anyone else? Where's the badass?
Ah, oh, this gun has delayed exploding ammunition. That's annoying.
I killed another guy. Huh?
Oh.
Terrible. That's that. We need to kill one more. Okay.
And this pirate music is relaxing.
I really liked in Assassin's Creed Black Flag the sea shanties. Essentially that they sung. It was pretty fun to listen to. We don't care about money anymore in this game.
No. We are our own bank, basically.
I'm gonna swallow your throat, badass!
Dead. He's dead again. Can't touch this. I mean, why do most of self-inflicting wounds give the enemy the chance?
This
Psycho is the best. I mean, you have a pretty good ability. Don't get me wrong, I really like it, the siren.
But at the moment it's hardly necessary.
Yeah.
Thank you.
this really looks like a Jabba the Hutt leisure, whatever it's called.
The leisure boat?
Yacht.
Mm-hmm.
That's the word. You know what? I really like this map. There's not much of flying crap.
Yeah.
I simply ooh.
Ooh. Suddenly a million turrets went online.
I guess we need to go this way? Yeah.
Nope. Looks like we need to get into the facility.
There's probably a quest for that. Oh no, simple stairs.
Yeah, just knock on the front door.
Stairs? Stairs? No! Give me Claptrap back. Claptrap is awesome.
Yeah.
Claptrap is funny.
Yeah, stairs.
And I hit myself. This position is broken.
Grind the cartilage.
Whoa.
Do something cool. This chest really needs to give better loot.
Indeed.
I mean, since they have that skeleton key chest, it's really bullshit loot that you get. I totally don't care about the loot in this game anymore.
Here he is.
Somebody delivered a beast.
Die. The rusty yards. No, the rusty yards.
Rusty yards. Mm-hmm.
It's not Rusty Yards, it's Rust Yards.
Herbert, the guy you're looking for, I brought him on board a few months back because he's stupidly knowledgeable about Captain Blade's treasure. Then I kicked him off because you'll see.
Oh, I think this is a good point, place to just stop. Not stop the game, just stop the episode.
Okay.
Well guys, thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.